by the time we got into the studio in like January, February,
you could feel that things were quite different. Everything had ground to a halt.
It felt like we were doing something, and it was a beautiful place to be doing it, and it was just us and no real distraction.
I know we can all say that we're really proud of this one. Whatever happened was even more honest in a way.
The word rang so true to what was happening right before our eyes.
I hit my glasses.
Regardless of what world we were going back to, we knew we were going back with a finished record. Yeah. There was an enormous sense of happiness at that.